in this session, let's have fun with coloring, which is art and craft. Okay? In this session, we are going to learn only art, which is coloring part. Shall we start with that?
So, children, this is your textbook. Hop, skip and jump, senior KG, third book of art and craft. Okay, now let's go to the page. Page number 4, children. Beautiful peacock. Here you can see the example here he gave with the colors. Now first thing, here we have to trace the line because the lines are not completely traced. Okay, let's take pencil. I'm going to start from here. Slowly trace it, children. Neatly you have to trace. So see, children, how slowly I'm doing. So feathers are finished. Now let's come to this one. Slowly and neatly you have to draw this outline. So it is uncomfortable here, so I'm drawing like this. Now this is finished. Let's go to beak. So children, here I have finished tracing part. You can see clearly. Okay, now so children, we finished the tracing part. Now we have to color the peacock to make it beautiful. Okay, here he gave the example. By seeing this one, we will color it. Okay, now first take light blue. So children, this is light blue color. Okay, now I'm going to color it here. First slowly trace the outline, children. Slowly, it should not come out. Okay, take your time, color it neatly. See how I am coloring. You just need to do like this. Instead of doing like this, if you do it like this, it looks beautiful than that. Okay? Slowly I am doing it. See, it's not coming out. Now here, the whole this one body is in blue color, so I am coloring it here. See how slowly I am coloring. Isn't it beautiful? Yes, it's looking neat. See? Neck part I am going to color it now. Slowly I am doing. See? It's not coming out. Did you observe one thing, children? First I have colored lightly and now I am making it little darker. So I finished coloring the body. Now I am going to color feathers. See which color is this? Dark blue. So children, this is the dark blue color I have taken here. So now I'm going to color it here. The same way you have to color, children. First, trace out the outer part. slowly start coloring. Here we have another color, so I am not coloring it here, only I am going to color this one. Slowly, first you have to color lightly. This is the way you have to color, only like this you have to do, children. So this one is finished. Now let's move to the next one. Slowly undoing, see. And now here, after coloring it lightly, make it little darker if you want. Okay. Why I am coloring it separately means I want this line to be clear. I can see the line clearly, see. So that I am coloring this one individually. Okay, one is finished. Carefully you have to color, children. Slowly. Take your time. Have fun with coloring. So I'm only moving my fingers left and right, children. You can observe it clearly. When you have little gap like this, you need to be more careful when you are coloring here, okay? So now the final one I am going to color here. See how carefully I am coloring here, see? Because here there is a little gap. With this I have finished coloring feathers. You can see it clearly how nice and beautiful it's looking. Now, so children, this is yellow color I have taken. Our school color is school building color. Yellow. See, where I am going to color this yellow? Here. Here he gave yellow color, so I am going to color this one. Here also you have to color carefully, children, because the gap is not much you have. So if you got lighter color, try it one more time, children. Color it one more time so that it will get little darker, okay? So slowly I am going to do this one, see. It's turning beautiful. Our school building color, yellow. You like yellow color, right? Sun is in yellow color. Mango is in yellow color. Yes. How many of you like mangoes? Hope everyone likes mangoes, right? Wow. It's looking beautiful now after coloring yellow here. Isn't it? Now, which one we have to color inside? Yes, we have to take green color here. So children, this green color I'm going to take now. Here it is a dark green. Okay? Now let's color inside this one. Yeah, wow, it's looking very beautiful. How many of you like peacock? Peacock is our national bird. Do you know that? Hope you all know. When you went to zoo park, everyone might have seen this, right? Now I'm going to dusting out this one. See this one? Green, blue, yellow, light blue we have colored. Now let's go to beak. Okay, beak is in which color? Yes, it is in red color. Now let's take red color. So this one I'm going to take, children. Now let's color beak. So to make it little clear, I'm going to color it one more time here, see. Now it's looking good. Now let's go to the top one. Three colors we have here. One is green, yellow, dark blue. Right? Now let's color this one. First I have taken yellow. Whenever you color, first try to color light colors, children. Because if you color darker one first, when you color lighter one, it will be clearly visible, children. So that I'm suggesting you to color light colors first. Now I've finished yellow. Now I'm going to color green. Now I'm dusting out this one. Next, dark blue. So this is dark blue. I'm going to color here. First I'm coloring for this outer one and then I'm filling with the color. So children,
See how that peacock have turned into. Okay, here we go. Ta-da! How beautiful it is. See children, like cute little children like you, it have turned very pretty and beautiful, right? Peacock is our national bird, right? So children, hope you all enjoyed this one. So in the next session I'll be coming up with a new picture. Let's have fun in the next session also. Bye bye.